This is the LG Revolution Take Apart Repair Guide. The first step will be to remove the back battery cover, the battery, SIM card, and memory card. To use a small Phillips screwdriver to remove the 7 small Phillips screws as shown in the video. We'll now use a safe open pry tool to gently release the back housing from the rest of the device. Gently slide it along the outside edges, releasing the clips holding the back housing in place. Take note that the volume button and power button will both fall out. Simply set these aside until reassembly. With the motherboard exposed, we now need to release this one pop connector holding the SIM card tray and speaker assembly in place. Now release the second pop connector, which was located underneath. Also, gently pull away the power button flex cable and volume button flex cable away from the housing. Two more pop connectors located on the lower part of the motherboard. Both these need to be released. At the bottom of the motherboard, we can now gently lift the motherboard away from the screen assembly. Take your time and make sure no flex cables are getting caught or ripped in this process. We're now going to heat the front of the screen using a hairdryer or heat gun. Simply work your way around the outside edges for about 45 seconds. Also need to heat the back side of the screen assembly to release the adhesive holding the LCD screen in place. Using a spudger tool or safe open pry tool, gently start working your way around all the holes, releasing all the adhesive holding the LCD screen to the front housing. If needed, use a small flathead screwdriver to get some of the harder to reach areas. Start working around the front of the touchscreen assembly, releasing all the adhesive holding the screen assembly to the front housing. Notice all the adhesive. Separate the LCD screen from the touchscreen. Use a hairdryer to heat all four edges of the screen assembly. Now use the Safe Open Pry tool to gently separate the LCD screen from the touchscreen. Now replace either the touchscreen digitizer or LCD screen.